As it is written by the prophet Isaiah, and all God's children shall be taught of the Lord God, and great shall be the peace of God's children. Every man for this reason has heard and learned the Father comes to meet Jesus Christ. John 6:45. It's the book of the Lord, it's why I search the scriptures daily. Just a testy messenger, the witness. I try every spirit, whether they are of God. Cause if it ain't written, you're a phony, a fraud. False prophet, antichrist, spirit of error from the church of Babylon. Stop, get off the mic, never ever split another verse or chapter. Till the words you master, the spiritual meaning. For you babblers of tongue speaking, fast is not eating. The scrolls and roll, the little books bittersweetened. My mouth belly aching, forehead made like stone chasing. Revel of God's own congregation. Covenant's kept, that's why you're not consumed yet. Don't hold your breath, here comes the second death. First resurrect them, keeping a precept. Any heart when sacrifice, Christ perfected them. Bear witness to what Christ taught, it's what God wants. Long time coming, so when this comes on, have no fear about the state of the church. Seek his face, please search. His name is Jesus. I get on the mic just for Christ to change your thesis. Read it, please get a second witness to confirm the facts, but to believe you need the spirit. And it's the spirit that bears witness, because the spirit is truth. So please listen and hear what the Holy Spirit is saying to the church with groanings, not uttered praying, not a word. Read Romans chapter 8, and I mentioned that before, last track on the tape, fam. This is side B, side with the King of Kings, and get in the spirit to hear these things. For the spirit quick as the flesh profits nothing, the letter kills, but the spirit gets life. Stop fretting and open your heart and receive the seed of faith which comes by heaven. That spirit indeed to make you free, only if you continue in the truth. I'm right here in the booth. Next time, compare spiritual things to spiritual. In Greek, you need to match rhymes, the lyrical. Bear witness to what Christ taught, it's what God wants. Long time coming, so when this comes on, have no fear about the state of the church. Seek his face, please search. His name is Jesus. I get on the mic just for Christ to change your thesis. Read it, please get a second witness to confirm the facts, but to believe you need the spirit. I got a few questions, a truth lesson. You can choose to or refuse the blessing. Many of you move the few can views and views and sections of the Bible, which includes how you do choose the message. A good news you say can't be refused or rejected. God says to them it's not given, nor can be accepted. The carnal mind is beef against God and not subjected to his spiritual laws, neither indeed can be. Go check. For they are foolishness, they can't receive the manifested only begotten son to understand his resurrection. Cause they are spiritually discerned, so right is left, kid down is up, good is evil, hetero means homosexual. Between men and men working the unseemly, you catch this. For this reason God gave them up the vile affection. They can't choose not to stop. You say why? Good question. Cause God hasn't decided for them to change directions. Bear witness to what Christ taught, it's what God wants. Long time coming, so when this comes on, have no fear about the state of the church. Seek his face, please search. His name is Jesus. I get on the mic just for Christ to change your thesis. Read it, please get a second witness to confirm the facts, but to believe you need the spirit.
Heaven might find a place in the heart.